This is the hair tutorial for the competition team. Hey, it's Miss Tammy.
Hi.
And I'm just gonna brush all of my hair back. I put this gel in my hair. I put about a quarter size. It is Garnier Fructis Extra Strong Hold. So any extra strong hold gel, this is a number 4. So 4 or 5 is perfect. But I put that in my hair. And then I'm just going to brush it all the way back. And then I'm gonna make my middle part. And if it's difficult, you're just gonna go straight from the nose and then do your middle part right there. So I go in with a comb just to make my line. And I might have to do this a few times. And then I split it down the middle. And because I have all that gel in, I'm going to really try to smooth it out right there. And I can also use this brush just to push it behind my ears. And then you want to go in with more gel. And I'm doing about like a nickel or quarter size each time. And you want to make sure that you really get right here. But I already have a lot of gel in my hair. But I would normally gel this like 5 times before putting it into a ponytail. Just to make sure it's really flat and I don't have to apply hairspray all day. So your part, middle part does not need to go all the way back. You want to go to where like the crown of your head, and that's kind of like where your hair starts like poofing up like mine is a little bit. And you want to go like 2 inches down and you're just going to push that all the way back. And another great way to think of this is like behind your ear. You want to go to the top of your head from behind your ear and push down, and then you're going to pull it all the way back. And then this is the first time that I use hairspray. So it'll look somewhat like that, but with a little bit straighter part. I'm just doing it a little fast. So I'm gonna hairspray and or gel more. And then you wanna brush through that as well. But this time you wanna put it or brush it into a ponytail. I'm gonna do 2 ponytails. So I'm gonna do 1 ponytail and then make sure it's really straight and really smooth. And then I'm gonna take that ponytail out and do another one. So this is just my first ponytail that I'm going to use. And I'm gonna go back in with this gel, and this time I'm really going to get like the sides and under my hair. So I really wanna get the sides, and if you get any like gel on your forehead, you can go in with a makeup wipe or like rubbing alcohol and make sure that that is off the forehead. But you wanna make sure the bottom, sideburns and everything are pushed back behind. No sideburns, no flyaways, none of that. Okay, and then you could actually brush your hair in a ponytail. This is what really helps me get it slicked all the way back. Push it down. You really just want this like glued to your head. So I'm gonna do the back side. Some more, because it's not all the way down. And I can hairspray again. And it does seem like a lot of gel and a lot of hairspray, but it will keep the hair in all day. And it's easy to wash out with just conditioner and then shampoo and then conditioner again. Okay. Okay, so that's my first ponytail. And then I want to use like thick ponytails. Even these are pretty good ponytails and they have grips on them. If hair ties normally come out of your hair. And I'm just going to push it all the way back. I'm going to turn around so you guys can see where I'm putting this ponytail. It is gonna go like kind of equal to my ears to the back of my head or below the ears. And then I'm going to tie it up. And tighten it, and I can do like as many hair ties as you need. You can spray the hair tie to make it stay in there, and then you will straighten the rest of your hair that way. If it still looks kind of bumpy and stuff around the sides, you can just take it, brush through it, take it out, and then put it right back in. So this is the hair style for the competition team. Side, we'll do the back again. No flyaways. Bye.